in Hattiesburg, Mississippi with Auburn commitments, Papa Simmons, Bryce Kane, I guess signee Bryce Kane, already signed, right? What's this week like to be here at Alabama Mississippi game and to be around all these other guys?
Everybody gets to do this, and telling my coach I wanted to make it to one of these games, and so I put Alabama Mississippi, and I'm here, just got to make it
first time, do it. What's it been like so far?
First, it's all glory to God, and glory to God, and I'm blessed to be here, playing with the best of the best. Not a lot of people can do this, so, and it's just showing that I can be at the next level and work hard and get to the biggest level.
To start this process together, to be playing together and kind of figuring out each other's games, how big is this to get ready for the next few years at Auburn?
It's the next step. So we already playing together, and then now we know when we get at Auburn, then we know so I know what he do, and he know what I do, so we know what not to do to not get in each other's way, because I got to adjust to his speed now, so when we get there, we can already be locked in.
Who's the fastest? Who's faster?
I get to him.
He is fast. Okay.
But yeah, we building a lot of chemistry, and what's making us build that chemistry is just like us playing together and knowing our routes, knowing how fast we're doing to make it dominant in the SEC. So I think we'll be dominant in this.
Yeah, this process, Auburn committed to Auburn. You've seen these guys grow. You've seen these recruiting classes grow. How much fun is it to think about what's next in the next few months, few years?
It's gonna be a lot of fun when we get up there. Like going on visits with the guys, and we all talk about just waiting till we get here. When we get here, Auburn gonna change.
You gotta wait a little bit longer than you do. You just got a few weeks, right?
Yeah, I got a few weeks.
For you, that early start, how important is that for you to think about being on campus and going through it and getting all that stuff, you know, kind of a head start?
Yeah, it's really important to get up there early, because you can know all the plays and get all the plays down, and it'll have you a chance to start early. So I think it'll be fun.
You guys have some similarities a little bit. Malcolm, you played more running back than you did wide receiver coming into this year. You've been a baseball guy. That you both are kind of just continuing to evolve as players. How much better, both of you, how much better are you now than you were this time last year?
A lot better. Like you said, me coming from running back last year, I really couldn't work on routes as I needed to. Like during the summer, I thought I was going, when I came back down, I thought I was going to go wide receiver, but I went more running back. So running back helped me more with my footwork, so now I'm back at my true position. All that did was just help me really with my getting better releases off the line. Like when I go through a hole, I got to jump cut right, jump cut left, so yeah.
Yeah, what about you? From a baseball background to now being full-time wide receiver, what's the biggest improvement you made?
Yeah, it's mostly likely on my footwork. And I say on my footwork because from baseball to football, it's a whole different tempo. It's a whole different, like, scheme of the, like, gameplay. And I feel like I've done way better of, like, controlling, like, what I do and – it's just like I can focus more on football than baseball, since like I like watch kind of baseball down and build up the football. So I'm just getting to know the game better, and I think I'll be dominant.
Well, I guess message for the Auburn fans: you guys have an All-Star game coming up, then it's full steam ahead towards Auburn for both of you guys. What's the message to the Auburn fans?
You ready?
Get ready. We got something coming.
Got something coming.
We got something coming.
Freeze 5, man. See y'all soon.
Yes, sir.